I'm a star.
Great end to a great boat. Yes. Not as overly sporty as I thought it would be. And then this eddy's also really good. Yep. Thank you. standing right here, if that one wasn't Aurora and you couldn't see like the logo, it would be almost hard to figure out which one is an Axiom and which one is an Antix. That is amazingly similar. So that's a...
Well, the chines are a little different.
Yeah, it's just the chines that really gave it away. And there's more rocker in the bow.
And there's like almost a little bit of kick rocker.
Yeah, it's a much more aggressive curve.
In the back.
But...
shorter. And wider.
Yeah, so it paddles like a wider Axiom because it's very close to a wide Axiom. So that's a medium Antix 2, medium rewind. So yeah, a lot more length, narrower, harder on the chine.
Seems like the rocker kind of comes up further.
Yeah.
Am I wrong?
The hinge point is different.
Yeah, it definitely, yeah, when you paddle it too, you can really tell how it rides differently.
This one swoops off a hell of a lot, huh?
Definitely not as crazy as the Mr. Clean wheelie bar, but as soon as I saw it, I was like, yeah, that's a wheelie bar.